sliding that needle down kind of along the eggshell, correct? Yeah.
So that doesn't hit the yolk.
Right.
That's why we tilt it too, so the yolk floats to the top.
Gotcha. Egg, and if we were to look closer, we could probably see a heartbeat here on embryonic day 3. Okay, so now the challenge is to transfer everything that is still inside the egg into our vessel, into our huevo. And so this part is kind of, once you commit to pouring, you just go for it, and then we can kind of manipulate it afterwards. So go ahead. There we have a successful transfer. You see the embryo on top, and we will then put a cover on it using our square petri dishes, and that's all there is to it.